fire under the 14 of Chase Brisco. Steve, think maybe some buildup of rubber in there that just caught on fire?
Well, I'm not exactly sure, but you can see it all the way up into the side window, right? So it's a major fire inside that rocker box. We had saw this in Indianapolis with some contact. It had moved the exhaust pipe in. Both, I think it was Joey Logano had it after the race. 17 of Buescher had it during the race.